Feels great to have you back. So then, did you all hear about that Arasaka aircraft carrier docked in Night City? Called Kujira, or the Whale. Apparently the Corp figured it wasn't safe in Japanese waters. Afraid some local fishermen might harpoon it for scientific research. But honestly, it's quite the power move. Wonder what Militech will respond with. Maybe Myers will fly a Rust Bucket B-17 Flying Fortress over Arasaka HQ. Oh man, that is insensitive. I am so sorry. What about my manners? President Myers. I mean, of course.
Guy's known for operating in the gray zone. No scruples about working with mercs. Attach more deeds for you.
Maggots in my sights!
Killed! Yeah?
Aaron, it's V. I've got the scrolls.
Oh, V! Thought you were another one of those Serenity Bible whack jobs. Come in.
So, hit any snags along the way?
There always are. Handled them.
You're real tough as nails, huh? That's how you survive out there. All right, now hand over those scrolls already. Choppity chop chop, huh?
These scrolls are for some kind of investigation, right?
Mm-hmm. Real big stink, mind you. But thanks to your help, I can give it a push.
Here, take them.
Great work. I'll spread the word you do solid merc work. Coming from Aaron McCarlson, that'll go far.
I'm sure it will. Take care.
You're about to know my wrath.
Hey, V. Wanna do a good deed and make some eddies while you're at it? Gotta get someone out of the Tiger Claw's grip before they chop. Them into teeny tiny little pieces. You in? Deed's attached. Don't make me ask twice.
Stop pussyfooting around and hit him! Alright, that's what I'm talking about!
Yup. That's me.
I was hired to get you out of here. Can you walk?
Girl, I've got 43 fights under my belt. This isn't my first black and blue makeover. Say the word, and I'm right behind you.
Okay, then get up. Time to turn tail.
With you all the way. Listen, if we don't get in trouble, I can't help you. At least, not in this state.
I'll handle it. It's what I'm paid for. All over now. Better Delta.
Let's put this whole thing to rest. Thanks. I think I can take it from here.
Sure you will.
Hey, listen. By the way, who threw down the eddies to bust me out?
Masadu. Knew you'd be in a bit of a fix after the stunt he pulled.
Huh. Just like him to do that. First he lands me knee-deep in shit, then tries to pull me out. Don't know if I should spit in his face or shake his hand when I see him now.
Be better for both of you if you never saw each other again. Ever.
You're on the level. Don't let this city swallow you up. And if it does, make sure it remembers you.
Secure, but I don't know. Guess I was expecting something more. Like, more discretion. Next time, try and go that extra mile, okay? Get closed. guy named Max Jones needs help. He might disagree, but if you don't get to this stubborn gonk first, he's as good as dead. Max is immediate. And a good friend of mine. Need you to bring him to me. If he puts up a fight, you're cleared to use force. Like I said, he's stubborn. Deets attached.
Here. All yours.
It was so good in you. God bless.
Thank you.
You a corpo? Tell me, or I shoot.
Max, drop that iron. Let's talk.
No, you assholes won't take me alive.
Suit. Name's V. Regina sent me.
Regina? Tell her she can get fucked.
Heard your interview on the way up.
Started broadcasting the moment you showed up on the feed. It wasn't finished, not like I wanted it, but at least people got the truth.
Why the suicide threats, huh?
Thought you were a corpo. Said to silence me.
So you would have died anyway.
But on my own terms. The bastards control everything. But me, I get to decide when I go. I do. Tell Regina that too. Not gonna break. Not like her.
That loaded? There's a death warrant out for you, but you probably already knew that.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, I could give a shit too, but Regina wants to help you out.
Help me out? She's the one who needs help. She was the best media I knew. Shit, she was my mentor. And now? Sold right out. But I won't be bought. Not me.
Never ever sold out. That'll look great on your tombstone.
Better than sellout, bitch.
You really hate Regina that much?
I was talking about you. Doesn't it bother you? The PR machines, 24/7 lies, cover-ups? Things used to be different. The media's word fucking meant something. Track those sons of bitches every dirty move.
now, you can prove Halt's in Arasaka's pocket, and nobody gives a flying turd fuck.
You think you're hot shit, but you might as well be a fly buzzing in a corpo's ear.
So I'll keep buzzing.
It's not medias they're losing sleep over. It's fixers with razor-sharp intel. The kind that'll slit your throat.
Yeah, because I'm sure Regina's the one keeping Yarinobu up at night.
Okay, you're starting to bore me. Let's go.
I'm not going anywhere.
Then I'll make you.
Good luck.
You got an itch for the truth, don't you? If you want to know who Regina is now, what she really fights for, just go and see her. At the very least, it'd mean a lot to her. Max?
I'll talk to her, but that's it.
That's all I ask.
Okay.
Sorry about this, Max.
To have you back. So then, did you all hear about that Arasaka aircraft carrier docked in Night City? Cool.
I'll talk to her. That's it.
That's all I ask.
Okay. Just gotta download a few things.
Do what you gotta do.
chauffeur. What's next? Champagne? Black market synth cigars?
No time to waste. Let's go.
Take care, Max.
Yeah, you too.
Stubborn mule. Looks like I'm up to bat with him now. Gig closed. Address I attached. Go there and nab the shard from that van. Other words, you're clepping from the cleppers. Need more info? Scan the attachment.
Thank you.
great to have you back. So then, did you all hear about that Arasaka aircraft carrier docked in Night City? Called Kujira, or the Whale. Apparently the Corp figured it wasn't safe in Japanese waters. Afraid some local fishermen might harpoon it for scientific research. But honestly, it's quite the power move. Wonder what Multic will respond with. Maybe my...
Thank you. me alone!
There's a Mox. Something isn't right with her. Could be cyberpsychosis. My client's in danger. We need to get him out of it. Would really appreciate your help on this. Deets attached.
Maybe you do was in the news because in 2022, it was a city of 4 million people. At a site of one of the nastiest fights of the Fourth World War. Not just a year later, it was a city of...
Not a doc, by chance, are you?
Regina sent me.
Of course. Always has her finger on the pulse.
Hal Kantos. Where is he?
Not sure, but probably downstairs somewhere. Told him to hide.
The hell happened here?
Hal was supposed to crack a BD for us? And he did. At least he said so. But it all went sideways. And Annie dove into it. Never heard her scream like that before. She snapped. Well, you can guess the rest.
That cyber psycho. Gotta do something.
Yes! Kill her. If you know how, just link into her, through a local net, fry some of her chrome specs, or you can slow. lot into her. Oh. She's close. Got hit first.
Gotta do something.
Yes! Kill her. If you know how, just link into her through a local net.
You alive?
Shh, not so loud. Psycho, you deal with her?
Sure did. You can come out now.
Finally. Yeah, I'm suffocating here.
You know when you open your eyes in the morning and think, this is gonna be a shitty day? And nothing will go the way it should? Well, this was one of those days. Wished I just stayed in bed.
The other girl, the one upstairs, she's alive, but she's in a bad way, bleeding. Think you can put her back together?
I can't, but Regina will send someone around. It'll all be okay.
Why'd that girl blow a fuse?
Why do people get cyberpsychosis? Who the fuck knows? Nobody's too keen on finding out.
Well, that's my job done then. Till next time.
Next time? I fucking hope not.
Nicely done. Hal's very happy. Talks about you nonstop. Only good things, of course. And remember, V, word gets around. Close to the gate. V, Militech's after one of my guys. He's badly wounded and holed up in an apartment.
That's it. Keep it going.
I get him out myself, but the corp cordon off the whole area. Help him out, all right? Brief attached.
Well, guess I'm stuck here.
Huffer, in the back.
Got it.
You're only making it worse for yourself. I'm out.
All okay?
Oh, fuck! That's what I'm talking about. Thanks.
You Tiny Mike.
One and only.
Come on out.
Now, we done exchange pleasantries?
Huh? Need to find a way out of here. Fast.
You don't say. Listen, I know you're a way out, but you're dealing with those corporal fucks.
You're preaching to the choir. That's why I'm here.
So we doing this? You ready?
No time to waste. Let's go.
Come on out. You're not in trouble.
Hold up. Okay, we just got word from Reggie. Got a ride out of here, parked outside, waiting for us.
You're only making it worse for yourself. I'm out.
There are big fuckers up in here somewhere. Listen, got some doors on the left leading to this Chinese joint. I'm 80% sure I can get them open. And if I do, it's just
out.
A few steps to
where
it's fresh open air.
Keep moving. The sign on the way.
Okay.
Huh? You're only making it worse for yourself. Come out.
Big fucking mistake.
He's attacking me.
Open and fire! Oh, head down! Keep it in! Clear the area!
Jiang still has me in her system.
Come out alone and you won't get hurt.